Good morning. This is Jeff White with Jeff White Fitness Solutions. If you've been watching the news, you know there's a huge debate about who can go into which bathroom. However, there's another issue related to the bathroom that needs to be addressed as well, and that is the dangers of using those hand dryers. There's been a big push over the years to remove paper towels from public restrooms to eliminate waste products and be more environmental friendly. In actuality, that makes perfect sense. We've all been in plenty of restrooms where the paper was everywhere and it was just plain gross. But the truth of the matter is, those air dryers are worse. A study last week in Chicago studied air dryers in various establishments around the city and found that many of those dryers contain dangerous bacteria. Lab tests on those hand dryers found many of them were grossly contaminated and had pathogens that could lead to infections. Tests showed hands that were washed and dried in the hand dryers were actually dirtier than before they washed their hands. Now, the info I'm giving is from a study in Chicago, but this is a problem everywhere. In 2014, British researchers found that air-blown dryers spread more germs than conventional paper towels. Researchers also note that the bacteria persisted in the air around air dryers long after they were used. Now, the problem with air dryers is they must be cleaned regularly, and if they're not, then that's when they become contaminated and spread germs. It's almost impossible to tell if air dryers are clean or contaminated just by looking at them, so the best bet is to wash your hands and use a paper towel to dry your hands. If they don't have paper towels, like if you're in a restaurant, for example, use a napkin. If you're going to be out and about, carry a small hand towel with you. Now, this can be inconvenient for some people, but remember, most diseases are spread by human contact and are spread by touch, and that means your hands. And safety trumps inconvenience any day. This is Jeff White with Jeff White Fitness Solutions. Get more great tips at jeffwhitefitnesssolutions.com. Have a fantastic day.